Welcome to episode 2 of NightJar's Gaming Survival. So we're going to break the bed. We're going to have a look around and find somewhere to go mining. So we still need to get iron. Yep, I've got all my stuff. It's always handy to have. Sheep. Don't want to fall off there. Some pigs. He's getting away. Okay. Make sure I get these little ball things. Okay. Let's go out to that, Plains biome. I think it was over this way. Actually, we can go caving. This looks like a good place to go caving. A spider. Come on. Come and get me. There we go. Okay, we're gonna set up here for now. That. So make some more sticks. And we need to make some torches. So coal on top of the sticks will give you torches. That'll do us. Don't want to use it all. Okay, we'll go down. Rearrange this. Put the bed over there. Thought we might have hit another shout. Nah. Okay, we'll go back up. There's not much down here. Try up in here. That's no good. Okay, another one over here. We'll try this one. The gravel. This one's looking. No. Jeez. Really thought there was going to be something good. Okay, we'll try across the water. Okay, we got some iron down here. And a villager zombie. And a creeper. God damn it. And we're going to spawn back at the start because I wrecked the bed. Okay, I remember where we were and we can probably get to there. And get all our gear back. I should have ran. I think I'm too used to playing with diamond armor. We'll go over here because this is where I think I was. Oops. Yeah. So it's good to have an idea where you died. I'm so sure it was over this hill here. Okay, it might not be. Might be lost. Nope, here we go. We're gonna die again before we get back there. Okay, so hopefully my stuff's still there. Shouldn't have despawned. And that's where I've died. Okay. And we're back. Just rearrange this. I think I lost my pick. So, throw that down. Make a new pick and we'll get some iron. So maybe I should go with armor. Probably just remember your cobblestone sword is no match for the creepers. Okay, yep, here we go. Put that there. Put the iron in there. And put the coal in there. Okay, we'll have a quick look around in here. Some more iron. Make sure I put torches around. There's a skeleton here somewhere. There's my other axe. Pickaxe. Just have a quick look up here. So you should collect all the iron you see, so you can make armor, better tools, but mainly armor so you don't get blown up by a creeper. I was hoping I was going to kill him before he blew up. extra coal so we can get a second furnace going. Go back and see if our iron's done. So again, make sure you remember where you went so you don't get lost on your way out. Okay, so it's night time. So we're going to put the bed down, have a sleep. Now if we don't break this bed, this is where we will respawn if we die again. So I'll make a second furnace. Actually, I might make a couple of them. So I've got iron there. Break that up, I think. Yeah. So I'll make some armor. Is it chest plate? Okay, we don't have enough for that, but we'll get some boots. And we just go in here and then click them, and now we're wearing some armor. Some pants. We need one more for our shoes. Damn it. Okay, we've got plenty of shoes. We'll have to build it. Where's the helmet? Okay. That feeling I was going to make the wrong one there. Okay, so we've got armor now. Probably need some more timber so I can make some crates or chests. Okay. Make sure I got the right tool. Okay. So get more timber. Make more planks. I'll make a couple of chests. Gravel. And we'll get rid of some of these things that might keep the sticks. Yeah, you should get in. Okay. So we've got arrows in us. Yes. Okay, we'll drop that over there. Actually, So we've got some string. I would need three and we can make a bow. Get rid of anything I need? No. Put that there. So we'll take the flint. So you put that there. That. Another crafting table to take with us. Okay. Now we'll head in. I didn't bring food. And there's another creeper. Raw chicken. We'll cook that up. This time we should be able to kill the creepers. Wow. And we're alive still. So diamonds are found down low. Creepers. Whoa. Jeez, that scared the shit out of me. Okay, let's get this creeper. And then we'll get that skeleton for shooting me. Got ya. Alright. Go down here. Put down some torches. Make sure we can see where we're going. It's always best to have a quick look before you start mining, just to make sure there's nothing just around the corner. To get rid of water that's running down like that, you can just put a torch in there. Or a block. Okay, we've got gold. I've got emeralds. Right, so what we need to do is put down our crafting table and actually get a iron pickaxe. Because I believe if we don't use an iron pickaxe on emeralds, we won't get them. Gold. Oh, there he is. I thought I saw a little zombie. They're faster than the big ones. There's a creep. There's two creepers. And they took each other out. Yeah, we'll go back up here and get the gold. There's some iron there too. Scared me again. Slime block. What are they called? Slime? Okay. Get that out of there. This here's something. It can be used for not much actually, but I believe it's used for crafting in the next update. Or enchanting, sorry. Okay. So we're pretty low now. In fact, we've got pools of lava. Get a bit more coal. So normally around the level of the lava is where you find your diamonds. So we just bring up, hit F3 and have a look how low we are. Yep, so we're at about 15, so normally around the 11. So what we'll do is we'll get the gold here. You can do a few things with gold later on. Okay. There's some redstone there. What I really need to find is some water. There we go. So we're going to make a bucket. Which is three irons like that. Go over here, we'll get ourselves some water. Comes in handy when there's lava. Get the water from there. Get ourselves some redstone. Do want to make sure you get the iron. This is another slime. A creeper down there. pick them up. No idea where that slime block is. Or slime. I keep calling it a slime block. It probably is. Slime blob. Slime something. Oh, emeralds. Hey, but we'll go find some diamonds shortly. We're just gonna get back to where we were. We need to eat. Okay. So I'll see if we can find some diamonds. That might have to wait until the next episode. So what we do here is put the water up there. It gets rid of the lava. And you just keep doing that and put it back into the bucket. And that way we can get around in here. And there's some diamonds over there. So we're going to get them. So we don't have to wait. So we gotta be careful of. They could just drop straight into the lava. So we wanna dig around first. Now make sure you're using a iron pickaxe to get them. And we got four. Make sure there's no more in the area. Okay. Gold. It can't actually mine the obsidian, whatever it's called, with a normal axe. You actually need a diamond one. We now have diamonds, so we could make one. Put that up there. Ah. Oh, that was so close. Oh. Okay, we'll call out an episode and we'll catch you at the next one. Thanks for watching.